Bismillahirrahmanirrahim. Today I want to give you one example relating to conic section. Generally, there are mixed questions. Here the question is, which of the following is the equine of circle with center, origin and tangent to the line with equine 3x minus 7y is equal to 9. Actually, there are 5 equines are given and you have to choose the exact equine of the circle which fulfills this condition. From there you see this is already in simplified form. If you see carefully, this could be written this way, where center is origin and radius is 29 over square. Same way this equine can be written this way, and now this is already written there and radius is this, and the radius for this would be 40 over 3 if you take the square root of this, and it's already simplified. Radius is this one. Now all these equations are very close to each other, and this is very difficult from these options to pinpoint the correct option. So how do you crack it? First you just draw the circle and then just draw a line which is tangent to the circle, and center is over there. Here you cannot find the direct answer, you need extra step for this. What is that extra step for this question? You must know how to calculate distance of a point from the line, because the closest point on this line is there, which is tangent to the circle, and this distance will also be equal to the radius. So if you are able to calculate this distance which is equal to the radius, you can easily match these radii, this radius with all these radii. So the way to calculate the distance of a point from the line, you already know, 7y minus 29 is equine for a line, and its distance from the origin can be calculated by this formula. And this is 29 over 58. And further, and now 29 could be written 29 times 29 over 58. So 29 over square root of 2, because in this case 29 over 2 can be written like this, which is equal to the radius. So this answer matches exactly with this answer, and this answer belongs to the option B. So B is the correct option. So this way generally we do questions in set 2. Actually this is a bit hard, so you need to practice it. Thank you.